26.
So, three rounds of two players not getting knocked out and then only one. Oh wow. That jump is keiner. That really good.
So let's try it full speed the end. If it works. That's risky.
How I drove it here, it was quite bad. Checked. I've missed that one.
Okay, here we go. Live with a MX Valley knockout on the 11th of December 2018.
Wow, got an auto clip at this.
Yeah, I got this both times in the warm up, but not now.
I never got it in the warm up, so yeah. Oh no. Got an auto clip on the best. Oh, he went through the middle, but I got a bump on the way through there. Oh no.
It's a very shaky track. A track I wouldn't like to play against some players in the final. John Boy is playing. The Kenyan player. Oh, Hype finishing now. One place behind Lars. If there were 20 knockouts, he would be out.
You would be close.
Yeah, this left turn after you jump downwards, this is so blah.
What that one guy just said, sorry Timania, I'm French and TM is a game French, so I speak French. Yeah. Please go away. That's your mentality. I'm just gonna talk in a way that nobody else can understand. It seems like this track also always comes up right at the start.
Which one is it? Ah, the one where I went out.
Ah, that one.
But that wasn't at the start when I went out. It was top 7 or something.
And the movies always happen. Especially in this first round, I'm not focused at all. Either I'm gonna get a very good time or I'm gonna crash, I think.
Not sure if this is a drift or not the left center.
I always isn't break quick, I think. Breaking for it could also be a good idea.
Okay, I'm surprised I'm so close to Riolu with that run. I had multiple crashes.
I was also in front of you, but I just crashed in the very last chicane, oh god. Oh, is it the map that I'm thinking of? Yeah, it is. Ah. Yeah, I want to be focused. But you really have to be super focused on this track to survive it. Like, actually driving good. This one is really tough. Especially getting all the little mini cuts and stuff like that.
They're very bumpy.
And I have to take the bumps though. Oh. Times are gone. I think this map got updated. That chicane part felt kinda different. Well, I don't know. Yeah, this map got updated. Yeah.
Okay.
Let's see why though.
So RIP last record.
Yeah, I had a really good run on this one. I'll drive another one, I guess. Moment. Looking good for that. That was very bad. And I got a bad bump there as well. Yeah. Not really a good time. Could improve by a lot of 10. But I'm not sure about the 44. I would need to risk that completely. What the fuck, I can't play. Yeah. He got knocked out in the first round. He was already out on the last map as well. Yeah, he could also not play.
This hype.
Yeah, like. Can he maybe like do the presence not that wide?
Oof. So what does that mean?
Don't worry, says Timania.
I get 20 next year, oof. Hey, so we have now 10 months where we have both a 2 as first digit of our age.
Yeah. Ooh. Not that much. That long.
Can't do this turn. It never works.
The drift turn.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I never can cancel the slide there. It's weird. Lars, you are a good player on Canyon.
I hate asking that. Like, yes, I guess. Like, top 10 probably. Maybe. Like probably barely top 10 if you'd say so. Think about
me
it
too.
But yeah, like what do you define by good? If you compare me with like just thinking about it, like with Mibi or Quentin, not then I don't look that good, but it's still very good in comparison to most players. Wanted to get a good time on this, but I got an auto drift there.
I got a crash. Let's not slide that.
You didn't? Wow. That must be way slower though.
Some brake tricks in the turn change switch.
You, I guess.
I mean, I crashed in the uphill, you know, in the uphill, a tunnel uphill. That was so so stupid. Euronic Santa Riulu on third. Oh, damn. It's so quick away. And I hate that the chat is always going away when the camera goes on your car for a little moment. That's so annoying. Every time you want to write something in the map change, then suddenly podium over and you have to wait. And then you come on the map, then you continue writing, and then again the chat is away for a moment. This is so annoying. Every time.
This track, there's one part where I almost went out because there's jump coming up in the turn, but right here you...
Yeah, this is the map where I...
Can't crash there.
Where I had my only third place, where I got knocked out in top 3.
Also, and also there you need to release quite a lot. No idea where the fast finish was, but I got it so good.
There's a fast finish?
Yes.
Oh.
Holy shit, I got it so fucking good. Okay, I jumped into that finish at the top left corner.
I didn't know there is a fast finish.
Against the pinner, and I didn't even know where it was, and I hit it. Like, you can't hit it better.
It's on the right of the tunnel.
Yeah. But I'm definitely not gonna try it though. Sadly the warm-up time doesn't count because I think that would be like almost a... be an impossible time without the finish. To be honest. think I had like a 44 or something. I'm not sure though. Like to check in my folder, I saved the replay. Crash in the end. Definitely wasn't a 44. But the run wasn't good.
There's no Yulu in the top 8. Ninth. Oh my god, this is such a risky finish.
Yeah, and I got it, like, you can imagine, like, I didn't see it at all. And I jumped left of that one wooden pole and directly into that top corner.
Left of the pole, okay.
Yeah.
I think right is actually easier, but...
Yeah, definitely it is.
But it's so blind, I mean... But it's not full speed, this jump, right? Or can you full speed this?
No, I had to brake a lot.
Yeah, you would jump over. Easily.
Now we play this map again.
Nice texture of the start sign for me.
Yeah. For everyone, MP3. Object.
And now the warm-up is perfectly over it. With Cam 1. The warm-up 1 of 1 was perfectly on the green sign.
I remember everyone crashed in this end.
Yeah.
Yeah. I took everyone besides Bueller. I think I'm getting a slowdown in the start though. Pretty tricky jump to the dirt there though, to be honest. Yeah, I have to say that. Like right in one of these water puddles in the side. Probably tried. Let's go further.
I released like a whole second in the downhill corner.
Yeah, you were in front of me.
Yeah, I had a good start. Probably I could have beaten Riolo as well.
Yeah.
I don't know, it felt like I lost so much time with on the
I
last
don't think
trade.
You lost that much time. More 10th. Definitely. How many people are we actually now?
Elias passed out and he was.
Oh man.
The podium is pretty short here in the knockouts, you can't really check. But I mean, it's fine, so it goes a bit faster.
You should start earlier. That's fine for me. Started when I already checked. This track is kinda really, really bad.
17 people now.
Hate the start, especially. Because you kinda jump into a trip there. Yeah. Did you have cars on?
No, but I knew that we were close. Had interface on.
Yeah.
This was the map where Yulu missed the finish, right? And you still survived.
Yeah, barely, of course.
I think I never drove a good time on this one.
Always crashed in the start. I think the times that we drove in the warm-up weren't actually that bad. Yeah. I jumped in that last turn, I wanted to risk getting Wirbel. I caught up a lot, was 3 turns behind him, and there was only 1 turn. Last checkpoint.
Yeah,
like, that last 180 that you drive before the uphill, that one is actually possible full speed. With a little bit over grass.
I lost a lot in the dirt exit where I landed in a drift.
Another Violo map now.
But yeah, first time I had a decent run.
You were in front of me though for a while. Yeah, I got the end really good. A little bit more possible still. That was good. Oof. Jumped so far into that uphill down here. Ah, this is this map. I never remember the start, but I always remember this use kind of then. And follow the videos.
I'm not sure if I ever played it.
Oh, you did, definitely.
Yeah, okay, I did.
Another cache.
I'm 8th. I mean, it's long ago then, and probably just once.
I actually had a record on this, but I'm 5. Unless I think that one wasn't that great. So, you could beat it. Definitely not gonna improve. I'm last. I'm last. Where's that part? Yeah, he did. He did. Few people did.
Huh. Loss.
I jumped way too far into that one downhill. Jumped so far that I couldn't get the turn, and I just got stuck under that roof. I don't know what he built here, but like I landed pretty much on the grass already.
Yeah, I released.
Yeah, probably should have too. I got stuck underneath that roof then, and yeah. That wasn't so great. Was kind of a full speed part as well. Axe out, alle. Actually more people than I guess. But yeah, it was Lars coming into the dirt by quite a margin. Kinda surprised that so many people got the start though. This is a bunky, bush monkey map. I just wanted to say bunky map.
A new one. We didn't play this new one in the start of the KO, but now it comes.
That little bump there, that jump upwards, is kind of.
But it isn't a really a new one. This is a known track. But there is no record.
I'm not sure if I ever played it or just saw it.
Well, you would remember when you see this part here in this exit shot.
Oh yeah, yeah, definitely. I landed on the right side there once, that finish, and then I flipped into that, to this finish. And yeah, flipping into a finish which is also on a quarter pipe. Wait, that guy is out since the first round, why is he asking? Like, how is he still asking that? Like, he shouldn't. He just says no! No, he was knocked out for sure. Of course, he was knocked
Let's
out.
Force him. Let's force him.
Yeah.
Lars, are you good in Canyon?
No. Are you good in Stadium?
Yes.
Go on.
I'm the best one.
Ooh, wow. Oh, nice. He had a 189.
He was half a second ahead of me.
Probably also flipped kinda on the side. That's really tight. And you come out of a best sense. Really good.
Good.
Hopefully out now. Was top 15. Starting with 20. Oh no.
Oh, the RIP last map.
Like, this is the map where I got two landing bugs last time in the warm up and also in the live round. Which couldn't really do anything about those.
Ah, the one in the live round wasn't really bug.
It was. It didn't look like that, like as if it was a bug in driving it. It looked like I hit an edge, but
yeah, there is an
if
edge.
You look at it in Camp 7, that edge doesn't exist. It's straight. It's just the texture. The texture changes. But it's not a bump, it just looks like a bump because it has the texture. I checked that.
That would take some time, still 14 players.
Probably gonna save this time a little bit more. Like this is the map that I would maybe like to hunt, I'm not sure. But yeah, in rounds, driving all of this full speed is quite tough. Crashed it again, actually. Oh, I got such a slowdown there. I know you're both catching up about the end. Fuck! I landed sideways, I was first.
Let's save this video.
Such a mess.
My run was also so bad.
And then it's so close between all of us. Just 2-10.
Yeah, Fabian, if you mean this very little line, which is with pavement beside the flowers crest thing, there is grip.
Oof.
But you can't really use it. Well, you there can one, use it, but on this
map. I remember one time attack map where you could use it to.
Yeah, with a stadium attack. Car, there like was
the
one.
That's like the only one that I
really yeah remember. Basically 1v with stadium car. There was a time attack map, stadium car on a valley, where you could use that. There was a trick. I got knocked out on that track with a really good lap because I didn't know that there was this trick. All the others knew it, and yeah,
that
was ripped for me.
Classic wave map.
Seems new to me.
Like, it's actually interesting how Wraith often builds really like technical tracks. Some parts don't work as well, and he doesn't really. I think he's not that skilled himself, but he somehow always like delivers really technical tracks. That checkpoint sign.
At one part, at one crossroad, I thought, yeah, okay, that felt natural, that felt correct, but then I thought, wasn't I here before? But I wasn't.
You were on the other side. Start right here, I think. I guess.
Yeah. But I mean, right before, I thought. Ah, there is this bridge.
Gotta watch out for that second one. Off.
Yeah, what's on that level then? But why can't you?
It was close for Viola. Oh, I have more speed. Ah, yes. Oh, that's a good fight.
Ah.
That wasn't a good, but afterwards.
Eternity knocked out.
A star that doesn't carry your name. God. I guess he. I'm not sure just how far you jump. Can you get that downhill smooth? Oof. Where I was seeing the...
Maybe.
Yeah, we'll see it now. Oh, I got the auto drift there again. That's not... Yeah, by far, you overjumped it completely. Like, this map is actually kind of fine, being two laps. It doesn't feel like it wastes time. At least the first parts are very different from lap to lap. Every single lap I got an output there. But I got this like really fast now. Like after that auto drift I basically did the funnel completely full speed. Oh, my steering didn't work. Like in the middle of the turn, my pad just stopped steering.
That's a mean pad.
Yeah.
By the way, happy birthday, yeah. Lars.
Ja,
wir haben erfahren, dass man heute vor ein paar Jahren den Zeitpunkt günstig fand und dich kurzerhand entband. Seitdem bist du auf der Welt. Schön, dass es dir hier gefällt. Alles Gute zum Geburtstag.
Thank you.
Wir wünschen dir, dass lauter nette Leute, ganz besonders heute, ganz in deiner Nähe sind. Und dass sie dir vielleicht sogar was schenken und dass sie an dich denken, denn du bist das Geburtstagskind.
What is that from the Derek? Like a train wreck reading that. Or maybe it's the Garian, I don't know.
Oh.
Theory, this could be a good platform.
Remember, we played it once.
Oh, I don't even know this booster though. It like doesn't fit at all. Oh. Good luck. Already messed up.
I will save through. Because I didn't remember anything.
I messed up completely, but I'm really close there. And I crashed again, but like everyone's crashing there. I took the grip from that booster. We had a lot! Oh god, you jumped there. God.
What is this turn?
close fight with Voyager. I got a... Oh, there's another finish. I forgot that at the last time as well. That there was... Like, I just retire when I see that finish and I don't look at it. I can just see, oh, there's a finish straight. Yeah, okay, retire, go, try to start again. That way I don't see that there's actually a finish on the left. Did the same mistake the other time as well. Lost the first plate with that.
The Derek is out with a DNF.
Yeah, happy birthday, Derek. This is new, I think. I didn't know this. Oh no, I do. I do. Really recognize it from up top. Played that often though, but it's an interesting. But I like it. Really tracking
thing. I have an idea which one it is without looking Cam 7 yet. Yeah. This is the one where Yulu got knocked out.
Well, that doesn't really.
You were not in that knockout. It was in the top 5 with Voyager, Firestorm, myself.
And Firestorm, top 4 Valley player. Again.
That was the first Tuesday knockout.
Huh.
And I won it in front of Voyager. Yes. Yulu got knocked out here. And it was super close. We were all in 3-10th.
On this track, yeah, I can imagine.
Well, there are other tracks where I would imagine it more than here.
I mean, like, can imagine that being rising. But like also I can imagine that on this track because like you can save these parts kind of. If everyone does the same dance, be very equal.
Yulu of course didn't save it. He was in the lead. And then he made a bad line. And it was enough already. This left hander here.
People like it. I pulled away there completely. We would.
What did Viola do?
90. And he just slammed against the wall. Straight on. Just had a complete stop.
But he did a .89. That was intended by him, I guess.
Yeah, absolutely. This again.
Yeah.
I just saw this, that there's like an object line at the end. And kind of looks like a fish, to be honest. how it's built. Let me try to remember that.
By the way, what is with the MX awards for the year? I didn't see any news yet.
I guess there are none, because like last year they were hosted by Peter. He's not in. Oh, he's not active now, so there's no one wanted to take over his part. Yeah, and that one didn't feel that bad.
But it's weird. No awards. Because TM awards from Huntmania, they have this argument to not include certain categories because MX is doing that.
Yeah. Yeah, stuff like Created builder, stuff like that.
Yeah, many map builder things for certain styles. Because they are just competitive mapper of the year.
And then it's also on the stadium.
Yeah. And only tech. I think maybe they have it else.
It felt like I risked this completely, but Ryudo even risked it more. Wow. That guy. Gonna read the signal, I think. If he does the end, doesn't. I was just. Is he out? No, he isn't. Oh, that's even Pyotrunia. He did the same. Pyotrunia did the same.
So Pyotrunia out.
Oh, only top 8 now. It's getting a little bit closer now. But like Mihulu should have went out for that. For that. What he just did.
But it was just 2 seconds behind.
But yeah, that's also because he was so far. It was almost half a second in front of me. Like 4:10. But like crashing completely there at the end. Kinda bad. Especially because jumping to the left is so much safer and faster. That's only like 1 or 2 tenths faster, but probably only 1 tenth to be honest, but it's completely safe. Is that true? What SP Wolf said? Second to last for the past 7 rounds. Could you imagine that? That would be kinda insane. I don't know.
Yeah,
I definitely be like a slow player, but maybe he's driving safe, I guess.
Yeah, I had no eye on that, to be honest. But we will catch it now, probably. Yeah. And now when he said it, he probably will go out.
Yeah, definitely. I think so as well. Also kind
even of if he hadn't said it, but
I just thought about it. Or even put the front out as well.
Oh, Riolu is out.
What? Oh. And now he's again second to last.
Yeah, because he jinxed himself, but then we anti-jinxed him again.
Yeah. And that way we jinxed Riolu, obviously.
The last success for Riolu in knockout is long ago.
Yeah, it's true. He's mostly driving good times, but yeah, doesn't happen. He risks too much.
I have no idea what might have happened to him on this track here.
Yeah.
It didn't even feel like there would be a risky part.
Maybe in the jumps, like there's one jump where you want to be like.
Yeah, as left as possible. This is one thing I can imagine, that he flipped over too much inside.
Maybe.
Or the last turn, or this downhill before, too far outside. But You are so slow there, that's weird to make such a mistake. Who knows? We will see.
Like on the other map, like before, I can definitely understand making that mistake there. It's really difficult, but I didn't see anything there. Maybe he flew out in one of the, in the downhill, third turn. The big downhill mountain.
I remember on this map there was also a close fight once. You can't drive it safer than me. Impossible. I almost stood still going into this turn.
I did a very, very short release, nothing else.
I braked before it.
How?
I felt like with some kind of brake trick, it's the fastest way.
Yeah, the very short one only.
Completely saved this end. He's again through.
He is.
Well, Voyager! Voyager, no way! Watson, I think what you said with let's do a top two. We have a good chance, at least. A good chance.
Fucking, I only said nothing now. By effect, I didn't really like this. just know that Yulu said the good ones die eerie. Oh. Got a slowdown there. What the? Pretty weird.
I would say it's a new track for me.
Really? I already played this one quite a few times already. Oh, you definitely know this one. I'm stuck. But maybe you. I think you didn't have the warm up there. I think you only had the life down. Makes sense to not remember it.
I have no PB. So it is a new one. But I also asked myself, when does this get played? That I don't know it.
Yeah,
must be in a Saturday knockout in Andy Mix or something.
Or maybe you played it once where when he updated the map because there was no scenery. Maybe you played that map version.
Oh, he's out. Now nobody is safe anymore.
He definitely wasn't.
But yeah, he was never too far behind. So it's just, I think he drove kinda safe. So he did a very nice safe strut. So give him a Marius face safe for that. He was never very far behind.
I would like to get like a good one on this one.
I fear the finish now because I know it can.
Yeah.
It always worked for me, I think, but.
I'm just releasing there.
Oops.
I think it's actually fastest if you do that no slide.
Oops.
Actually, like, had a really bad trauma. Just,
Oops. I have a very bad warm up. I drive really, really slow. Crash multiple times.
Yeah, just one little break there, it's fine.
Okay. Why do I think it starts with an hairpin? Both times I started the slide like it would be a hairpin the first turn. Go. No hairpin.
This is such a bad fun.
But you're first or what?
Yeah. By far, I don't see you guys in the checkpoint. No, I did. It was so bad, I crashed like every single wall.
This map with Coast Car. No, why not? Might be a
and
good map for Coast.
These.
John Boy out.
I'm really surprised that this was record. Thought I had a better one on this. Don't like this map.
I thought that it will be this one.
This is the map that where I won the final, where we didn't have where we played without warm up.
I know, and I also won a final here earlier.
Warner with Mini Marina and Dunnerboy.
Dunnerboy is pretty good. I mean, in many knockouts, he's coming far. And he's having some good times here and there.
Didn't really notice him so far. Yes.
Was a good warm up.
Yeah.
I'm so experienced in knockouts and still I have this incredibly heartbeat.
Yeah. I had a little bit in this one as well.
I mean, I'm so, wow, the BPM is so high. Why can't I just continue normal? I mean,
I don't know either. This track is kind of like, it's a scary track. Oh, 2x Sparkasse, interesting. Yeah, it's really safe that drift turn there.
N1, thanks.
Oh no, this, oh no.
This, oh no.
This is very, it's a very bad map. Also a very bad map for me.
Oh yes. Ay, ay, ay. Over the rock? Oh, barely.
What? This is just random. If you get the water slowed down or you, if you don't, I think. Like, I jumped so far into it. I don't know if I should break then. Or... I call it Maverick. I think I'm gonna try this.
Lock map.
Oh no. Well done. So much time there in the plan. Last one. Oh. Party 1444.
Mm.
Yeah, I was 1/10 behind you, and in the end I was 6/10. I understeered in that turn. I like not really like, yeah, I understeered, but I just forgot that it was a 180. I thought it was like an 90 and S turn combination.
Did you see my time on your MTC map?
Hmm?
Did you see my... it was really the first try. I thought, okay, let's do another week.
39393.
Yeah.
For this track. Huh.
You already know which one? Of course.
Of course. Like, that one was pretty obvious from the screenshot. There's only one track that has a kind of finish. Oh, there is.
Sala. Oops.
Third entry is half of tank. Ooh. Was probably like my worst form of fun that I ever had on this track. Good sign. .7 on this track. Best sign. I'd be sick if I'd... Haut die bezahlen. Good luck.
Good luck.
GG. That last U-turn wasn't that great, but otherwise it was a pretty good one.
Yeah. I had two mistakes. That wasn't my map. I know that you are pretty good on this one. And it has such risky parts.
Ah, that was like the perfect timing for a knockout win.
I already released too much before the first crash and went too far inside against the wall. Then I already had a, yeah, it was already rip after the first turn. Then I got an auto slide into the dirt.
Lars hat das Spiel gewonnen. Thanks, Ozone.
I don't know what it is when people play finals against you, then they are worse than usually.
But like you knew on that track that you would need to have a really good time. Like I pretty much nailed the whole lap up until the last dirt 180, but there I already looked into the checkpoint and saw that I was a punt, so.
Yeah, but I was surprised after my first mistake, it was only 4/10. I think I had a chance.
It wasn't perfect, by no means. Difficult to get through that. Like, that's a really technical track. Like, that's also a discussion that I heard a little bit on Riolu's, in Riolu's stream yesterday. If in rounds you try to do everything, like try to use everything that you have, like all the knowledge that you have about the track, all the little tricks and stuff that you can do, you're gonna crash. You can't give 100% in rounds. You have to save a little bit always. Yeah, if you like focus too much on that, like not a good way of doing things.
No. Don't get the flip. I mean, not even close. Still not close.
Oh, I got a bomb in the next round.
Now I got it perfect. Ah!
Did he add the map yet? Yeah, no. Triple Spark Valley by Eric. Don't know that. Laps with 17 people. 17 laps. Holy shit.
Yeah, we had this also on the, in the desert knockout. 19 laps. But it was a very short track. Tell Lars I wish him happy birthday from Dragon.
Thank you, Dragon. Oh, like on first glance, this looks great.
Yeah. Why are they always coming up with maps for you?
It's definitely gonna still be difficult against Fiodo, for sure.
They could also easily take a VTC multilab.
WTC, I mean, fire map. But yeah, this could be a little bit exhausting though, this track. Well, let's see. I didn't expect that transition.
Yeah, this is already so bad. I just see it, these transitions here.
Fine for me.
I don't like these weird little jumps everywhere.
It's an auto trip, you kinda have to take it then.
And it's a lot about cancel the drift.
At the moment it's set to 5 laps, which is where they started. Now it's 13 people. Is it live now?
I still have
a warm-up.
Now I see.
I don't want more warm-ups, I'm already warmed up completely.
More warm-ups is fine.
More warm-ups is bad. Like you and Violo, you're gonna learn this track more now. Like in the first lap I would say that's a nose slide. But I'm not sure about the other laps.
This is so uncontrollable, I will crash it at some point. The first turn doesn't feel nice at all.
Always goes so wide here. One more try at this. I did pretty well now.
Well, go go.
I went super wide. And I failed the good cancel. This already starts great.
Yeah, but on this track, nothing is over.
Yeah, true. I could definitely see people crashing here as well. Yeah. We all lost a lot in this time.
Me too, I guess. Yeah.
Yeah, I win in every single turn to him. Was like half a second behind him. What's equal? Oh, it was equal. But turned better. Oh, I didn't have to start good. Gonna be hard.
Yeah, this drift just feels completely wrong in the first turn.
Kinda, yeah.
I see me oversteering into the inside wall easily. I can't really drive this good. Do it like this, but this is also not fast. It's just safe as fuck.
Not really messing up, but I'm driving that as them as well as I want to.
Yeah, I'm losing way too much time.
Ah. That's all for that fight. I got adrift out of a break trick, no idea why. Now it's a fight with you, but you were already 3 seconds behind, so. I had to drift from the drift, from the break trick, and I just directly slammed into the wall. Oh, God. I'm annoyed. I want to beat Violo on this. I was closing in on him for such a long time there. On the really sick fight. It seems like you learned this track also a little bit better now. What the fuck? I shouldn't complain, I won the regular knockout.
I touched the inside wall with sparks.
Didn't this time. Maybe I shouldn't do as many break tricks. Though I'm still surprised that that one failed because, like, it didn't feel any different to all the others, and we're not really fast here. Like, I do, like, I don't know, 15 or 20 per lap, I think. Do a lot in these first turns here, always. But now I'm doing so many crashes. Yoda also improved now, that fast now as Danny was in the start. That's what, like, too much warm-up does to you. Or to me at least. Blood crashing. Oh, he crashed. Oh, you tripped that last time. Oh. You always wonder. I thought it was no slide.
Well, second at least. So did Violo drive the snow slide or what?
Yeah, me as well. But seems like Violo did that first U-turn there. First drift, then cancel, and then another drift.
Yeah. No slide felt wrong for me. I thought I can't get around the corner with that.
Yeah, I always did like 5 back tricks. I think it was pretty much equal.
Yeah, but the slide was so uncomfortable.
Yeah, that's what I thought. That's why I didn't want to do it.
I mean, I had some contact with the inside wall 2 times. But I'm surprised I didn't get a big crash there.